and you can see the clock down there is ticking. So I've got a 32 gig or a 64 gig card on board there.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to set my exposure. So I have a reasonable image. This goes up. This comes down. And then this is 360. So I do this, it's going to be 360. That's an obstacle avoidance.
Mm-hmm.
It's sensing the roof at 15 feet. So I know that my obstacle avoidance and coming down is the same thing. This is forward. This is back, and this is lateral. So now, though I can't, I've got to adjust my, get a little better. Okay. So there's a gizmo here. I'm going to try this. I'm going to go up here. Got to get so I can. I'm going to click on this. Point of interest. So I'm going to set the point of interest. I'm going to fly to a radius out here. Maybe a little further. And apply. I'm going to go up a little more. And I'm going to apply that. So now it's going to start, it's got the camera, and it's going to start moving in the 360 all by itself. So this is what it's looking at. I'm going to aim my camera down.
Mm-hmm.
To us. And my eyes are not looking good. Oh, there it is.
There's
a house right there.
Yeah.
So it's doing a 360 around. I'm going to aim the camera down just a little bit, like that. I can also adjust the speed. It's going very slowly now.
Mm-hmm.
So I want to get, and maybe I want to go up a little bit higher. Aim the camera down. And now I go back, let's see.
So the thing should be out front by now, huh?
Yeah. Well, it's over here.
Oh, there you go.
Yep. But I'm going to go in the shade. You keep an